Here we are, Hoosick Tunnel again. This time it ain't warm like it was before.
Four. The exact location is about map on 403.2 on the south rail, 132 pound rail. Vertical brake, about a half inch gap, is that correct?
Holy Jesus.
I'll give the track department a call.
We have not got pictures of this guy yet.
Thank you.
Boy, I dropped that in a heartbeat. Here we go, 22K. This is this morning's train, which we missed by a few seconds.
Thank you.
because I had to go get the other battery. God damn it. Just got a goddamn friggin' brush. This is either going to be 14R or the geotest train. We're at up the road from Charlemont. I think we're still in Charlemont. They call it Buckland Center Road. This is the part that follows the tracks. A lot of really great train videos about Guilford and the B&M were made along this stretch. Looks like the Geo Test train's coming. We had a rash of derailments between this area, Hoosick Falls, and the air area, and they're testing the track to see if there's defects, just to be on the safe side. And this is the result. They brought the NS Geo Test train out on this line all the way from Norfolk Southern Territory to Pan Am. Found it. Thought it was 14R, but he would have been moving this. They had to move at a slow pace to get to make sure that the test goes successfully. We've gotten this train going through North Adams many years ago. Sensors. And the they got the some of the confounded what I hate this camera. I wanted to get a zoom in at the back end of that car. They're testing this track to see what the defects are. That's the Geo Test train from Norfolk Southern testing Pan Am Southern's tracks on the west end. Perfect. You're good. You're good. See that. Good old days of Conrail almost. This RGED with 4-8s. Get them too. Lucky shot. I guess it's broken. Huh? Hold on. No, can we meet halfway here? I think this door handle's done right. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Dumb people at my time of damn. I'll pass. This is enough right here. Believe these are the first time I ever got hot chicken nuggets from Burger King. Usually the damn things are cold when I get them, even when I buy them.
I know, they're better hot.
I like them that way. Too bad out there. And it did it not snow. Excuse me. Not bad. Boy, this guy had to be a pretty good sized train. Even had to use the flesh. Well, I can't believe I got one of the new units. There we go. Oh. Oh, this turned out to be a great thing. Technically, like, it's not a bad thing. Play Angry Birds and get caught with my hey, one of the Dash 9 C's are still floating. Boy, I would have, I'm glad I didn't miss nothing. I should have gotten him tickets. I could have told Dan and he could have taken. Yeah. Could have. These gondolas, SKRX, wonder what those initials mean. Okay.
Thank you, position for you.
Train 287's moving. Kim, this is Dave. Train 287's going through North Adams. Went through CPF 423 heading west. Three GEs, two of them GEVOs. I think there was actually four GEs, two Dash 9s, two GEVOs, and two SD60Ms. The consist. Heading west on train 287. And it's 1:07 p.m. on Sunday. Bye. Confounded, that train was short.
Okay, let's see. Whoops, not what I wanted. That is what I want. Okay. 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 I saw a set light, but where the hell is he? Okay. Guess what? 14 hour, we usually would be up here late, but not today. Okay, let's see. Oh, good.
Thank you.
Okay. The OT New Haven GP40's gone. St. Jesus. Yeah, 14R is pretty big. When the hell is this train ever coming to an end? kids. 28N and an ADRJ. Rolling 14R, but soapstone siding. I think that's what they've called it the best. Man, I'm gonna have some pretty damn good video posted on YouTube. Okay. Wait for look at him in view of this. Oh yeah, I'd love to see that Penn Central Heritage unit right about now. Get in the green. Just kept right on walking with that train coming right at him. People are rude. Exactly what I wanted. Okay, here we go. ADRJ. With EMD and GE power, all Panam. This is exactly the way I would have done it on my railroad. That picture. It's the eagle. Wow.
start moving. Joke. I could barely on my deathbed before this train moved. Stupid up in the cab. Nice to see these guys not being scrapped, sold to another railroad.